To watch the latest from India Science, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press on the bell icon to get notifications on all the science-related videos. Winter is already here. While we wrap ourselves in thick clothing, turn on room heaters and buy a range of moisturizing products, some animals just hit pause. These include bats, ground squirrels, turtles, snakes, and bumblebees. As temperatures drop and food becomes scarce, these creatures go into hibernation, which means they slow down energy-consuming activities like breathing, heart rate, and metabolic activities, and sleep through the winter. This allows them to save energy. Like these animals, early humans, called hominid, appear to have lived through extreme winters about 500,000 years ago. Recently, scientists from Greece and Spain analyzed a set of bone remains that either belonged to Neanderthals or their ancestors. What they found was surprising. Early humans might have slept for months together, according to scientists who studied fossils excavated from Cima de los Huesos at Atapuerca, a cave in northern Spain, which is also called the Pit of Bones. The remains showed signs of bone damage and disrupted growth. The same pattern occurs in animals that typically go through hibernation. Though hibernation gives animals the survival edge, it could be unhealthy. Not eating enough before falling asleep for extended periods could give rise to bone diseases. The researchers admit that these findings sound a little like science fiction and that the results are preliminary. The study is published in Anthropology.